Good morning. I'm out at Teetotaler Beach, one of a couple of small beaches just off of Kitts. It's a nice calm morning. It was supposed to rain, but it didn't, so I'm going to take advantage of the time. Let's get scooping. I've been using 50 tones for a while now, but I don't know if it's actually helping anything. I pretty much dig anything that's not iron anyway, so I'll go down to 5 tones. A little bit quieter. Wow. 16 sounds good. Piece of a circuit board. It's a penny. This. Oh. It's like a little filter or something. Piece of wood right underneath. Oh, it was a house key. Also a 17 I pulled up, looks like. Oh, wow. Yikes. That's something. That explains a lot. Holy. Probably a pull tab signal. Huh. One dime. Can't read the date on there. There we go. 86. Well, the view is very nice. Lovely view today. I think I'll come back here. This is an interesting spot. There's lots of targets. I don't think it gets hit very much. I mean, lots of trash, but I've only covered a little bit because I just keep digging everything. It's interesting. High tone coming out of this eroded bank. Manufacturing tag. Oh, look at that. We got a car. I thought it was just going to be deep iron. I'll leave it on this log for a kid to find. There's just that huge chunk of iron. Okay, I think we got something good. That was a dime ringing high. Let's go wash this off before we scratch it more. Never mind. It's just an 89. It was just ringing up. Really strange. Hmm. Another high tone, that's probably either a piece of iron or a buried can. That's the kind of luck I've been having. Or it's a giant fishing weight. What? Whoa. That is a big lead ball. What a fishy catch with that. Here. Oh, finally, got a quarter. Yeah. Oh, that sounds weird. Is that a euro $2? Oh. It's 5 pesos, maybe? Yeah. Cool. That was just out there on the surface. Like, this is so noisy. There's like a bike lock over here. There's scrap metal all over the place. This thing is just beeping all over the place. It's so hard to differentiate targets, but that's nice. I'm not even going to try and predict what these tones are anymore. They're coming up all sorts of stuff. Okay, I gotta go in with the pinpointer. What is going on? Okay. One crusty penny. And another penny. Really crusty quarter. It's barely a quarter anymore. All right. We got a young Liz Penny. 58 this time. It's got some interesting coloring from the ground. Alright, I just kicked up a toonie that sounds really junky. Ringing up across the pull tab spectrum. Nice. Come on, toonie. Okay. High tone. Please be silver and not a penny for once. I haven't found precious metals in a few weeks. It's hard to sift. Oh, I see. It's a penny. Come here, you. Crusty penny. 6, 7, 8. It's a strap with a bit of metal in it. Oh. Very crusty quarter. Got something interesting. I don't know if that's part of a ring or what, but it's kind of jewelry. Broke off of something. Jumpy high tone. Probably a penny. House key. Thank you. I see a dime. One dime. Do the wrap up. So I gritted that little beach quite thoroughly. I think I'll go back though, because there's still more. I mean, look at all this trash I pulled out of such a small area. Lots of different trash too, like huge variety of stuff, those huge bolts, tons of pull tabs, all sorts of stuff. I want to check that little eroding bit of coastline there next to the sand, because I found this interesting old machinery tag in the dirt there. Got the usual suspects, a bunch of pennies, dimes, some crusty quarters, toonie, which is always good. Haven't found many of those this year. 5 pesos. Young Liz penny from 58. Got this thing, I don't know what it is. Maybe a ring, it's quite large though if it was. Broke off of something. Thought this was a ring for a second, but it's just a brass loop from something or other. A couple house keys. And it still hasn't really rained, so it's pretty good, but I'm getting tired, so I'm done for the day, but I'm going to come back here at some point. Hope everyone enjoyed watching. Remember to like and subscribe. This is Scoopy Joe, out.